it up. Senator Mullin wants to say a few words, then I'll say a few words.
Well, I'm going to leave the last statement for Mr. O'Brien completely alone and move on past it. If you do want to really have that cup of coffee, reach out. Sure, we'll sit down and talk about it. Now, my differences with Mr. O'Brien has nothing to do with unions. Zero. I have no problem with unions. I have problems with unions forcing people to join unions. But there's a place for them. And mm-hmm. those that choose to join the union, join it.
What is that?
I have no issues with that. Mr. Finn,
what is it?
I enjoyed your behavior and honestly your comments. Mm-hmm. Ms. Nelson, enjoyed the fight. Really do. And I want to make it very clear. For people that want to join the union, that's fine. I believe in right-to-work states. And let the employer and the employee make the best decision what's best for their company. And that's it. At the end of the day, no company survives without employees. And no employees are hired without the company. It takes both and the same boat rowing the same direction to be successful. I'm only moderately successful because I was fortunate enough to have great employees that worked for me for a long time, and I was able to build a company with them. At the same time, they were actually able to live a very successful life too. So appreciate the time, Mr. Chairman. Appreciate the witnesses that came in. Thank you.
Thank you.